Bournemouth went 2-0.
Ballers.
Chance for Ibrahimovic, got sort of inside right position, edge of the air, he's definitely onside, he's just gone to the power and blocked it over.
They had their chances, Andy Reid, in the second half. Ready to be United, haven't they?
Hello guys, I'm in the car on the way to Antovich's. And people can get drunk tonight.
I'm like,
who's going to get drunk?
And I wouldn't surprise me if the second goal came from Man United.
And Randolph
has made a really good save a couple of minutes ago for West Ham.
Men.
It was a late kickoff in League 2 and it came involving leaders. Fully remember, Hames of Wickham, Hamish Marshall, the half time whistle has gone.
In the car.
And the league leaders have come from
the lead
2-1. Jordan Slew and James Harris with the goals for Argyle. Connor Smith.
25 minutes.
Wickham are on a run of 8 straight wins to be into this.
And
Scotland's 8 goal in 6 games.
Scotland's 8 is bad.
The Premier League still, though, they've got one.